Christian mystic of the 14th century, Julian of Norwich, lived during one of the worst centuries of human history, including the Black Death pandemic that wiped out millions of people, famines, floods, war, and corruption. In her writing, she addresses what she believed to be at the root of suffering, the misplaced idea of God's rejection. Without this core belief in beauty and sacred worth, we engage in self and other destroying behaviors, inducing further suffering. Contemplative practices invite us into union with the Divine One, healing the wounds of forgetfulness.